President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received Foreign Minister of Romania Bogdan Orescu, Foreign Minister of Austria Alexander Schallenberg, Foreign Minister of Lithuania Gabrielius Landsbergis and a delegation of the European Union who are on a visit to Azerbaijan mandated by High Representative of the European Union for Foreign Affairs and Security Policy, Vice President of the European Commission Josep Borrell.